Yeah, come on, the Chief of Kenya Defense Forces. The Honorable Speaker of the Senate, Right Honorable Senator Kenneth Lusaka, PDH. Honorable Members of Parliament, Article 132, Clause 1 of the Constitution of Kenya requires the President to address a special sitting of Parliament once every year and at any other time.
It's not always easy, but honorable members, it is necessary. To the 1% of differing ideologies and positions. In 2020 alone, Revital exported 70 million COVID syringes to over 20 countries globally. The company saw opportunity in the crisis of COVID, adopted a course public works project aimed at utilizing labor-intensive approaches.